you are wretched. After a life spent chasing wealth and excess, your cruelty and corruption have finally caught up with you. That's why you were thrown overboard by your shipmates, left to die in the icy Black Sea. But in this world of surprises, that was not your destiny. Moments before vanishing into endless darkness, you wash ashore amid the ruins of a remote island, where you are revived by a traveler. As you open your eyes to your bizarre new home, you find that something better, something stronger has awakened inside you. Now, there is work to be done. You have nothing but the beating of your heart, the breath in your lungs, and a tarnished past pleading to be rewritten. The game begins. The goal is to restore your lost honor before the end of the epoch. You'll begin your journey with two unique endgame triggers, and as the story progresses, new triggers may be added or potentially removed. The scales are constantly tipping, but you know enough to keep your eyes open and your mind clear. What you can't know is exactly how long you have to accomplish your task. The island itself is waiting to be discovered through a fog of war style tile placement that's different every time, each location offering something unique to learn or control if you have conviction. To succeed, you'll need to exert your influence strategically. Doing so will bring the attributes of inspiration, knowledge, and strength. Then you can combine them to attain the heroic attributes of courage, vision, and wisdom. You might find an inn where you can add companions to your party, each one providing unique attributes and special abilities. You might wish to obtain relics at the Arcane Tower, or attain passive traits at the Tomb of the Ancients. If battle is what you hunger for, use your courage in pursuit of bounties, hunting the hideous terrors that haunt the island's caves. Reach a command post, and you can upgrade your mount to increase your speed. Or unlock your hidden potential through a monastery, expanding your influence pool. At age's end, you'll be granted significant honor bonuses based on the attributes you have mastered. All of this is simply the beginning. Backing this project will help create a powerful new experience to share at your table, for this epoch, and all those to follow.